Now then, you two, welcome to Season 2 of Derby County Career Mode. I've been looking through the three agents, and while I've been off camera, what I've done is renewed all the contracts I want to renew. There's two I've got to sort, because I delegated them, and they didn't do them properly. So, Scott Loach, I'm adding to the transfer list, as I have Craig Forsyth. Because, you know, I've got all these, Zoltan Egge, and these two decent-looking youngsters. Stearman is leaving. Chester... it's on the transfer list. Curtis Davis has already retired. Ricky and Knight at right back, that's fine. And Aduro, so that's sorted. Thompson, yeah. Bird and Bielik, I need to sort. Got Hourihan, Smith, who I've put on the transfer list. As I have David McGoldrick and James Collins. So I'm looking for a new striker. We got all them players in training, but yeah, I have put quite a lot up for sale because I don't need them, but I'm not going to be doing any business until they've gone, unless they're free agents. We shall see. One thing I am going to do now, transfer hub, I'll show you. We got LaCroix there, looks solid. Build that over there, who we're going to remove. Again, these are the players that look decent. Yassine Benzi is a solid player. Where is he? Where's that guy? Yannick Dubois. He's 16 years of age. Look at some of them stats. I'm approaching to sign him straight away. He wants a 5-year contract. Disregard that release clause. He's only young, but he looks really high. He's happy with that. I want to see this guy, because this guy has got bags and bags of potential. 16 years of age. Bielik's like, yo, bro. 16 years of age. Yannick Dubois. I don't know. I'm assuming he's a regen. He might not be. But yes, 16 years of age. Not a penny. Obviously it's an A. He's 70 rated. 70 rated. The other one I'm quite interested in is him. These two, in fact. And he can play right. Yeah. We're going to sign Ollie Burke and Sam in Keola as well. He will be again. 3 years. Yeah, that's fine. Disregard that release clause. That will pay him the same. That's a little bit more. That's fine. Welcome, Ollie Burke. Thing is, I'm getting rid of Collins. I'm getting rid of McGoldrick. They're both in the mid-30s. Want players that are going to be more suited. We've already seen that. So, Ollie Burke, free agent. Again, another striker that's not cost a penny. Daft not to. And obviously, it's going to be an A. And then here again, what I want to see, what rating is Ollie Burke? 70. Another 70 rated player. Solid. He's 71 rated, Leo LeCroix. I know he's the 31, but he won't cost us out. I want to do a 2-year contract. Disregard that release clause. And he wants a significant 5k drop in his recommended wage. We want a solid bonus, and that's fine by me. And again, we know it's going to be an A rating, because again, an absolute steal at zilch. And, yeah. Nice. 72 rated. 1.1. Gotta get rid of you. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna sign these three, and then I think I'm sorted. Not a penny spent. So I'll tell you what the board can do. Shut the fuck up. Obviously, all the money is in, wages. My budget's run down a million in just wages, but it's fine. Samson Akinyula. This guy looks a really promising player. Not a clue what his rating is. I'm going to give you 5,000. Well, I have given the other youngster. He got 5.7. I'm fine with that. Samson Akinyula, welcome to Derby County. Loads of signings. Really bringing the average age of this squad down quite a lot. That's also an A. And again, not a pound spent. It's all in add-ons and... Well, not add-ons. What rating are you? 70. Another 70 rated player. And he's 4-star, 4-star. Yassine Benzia. They wanted me to sign a crucial role. Once I've signed these two, I'll still probably have about 2-3 mil. I'll have it 3 years, that'll take you into your early 30s. No? Oh, well, 2 years then. I don't like doing 1 year contracts. Of course, I'm happy with no release clause. Sorry for doing this behind everyone's back, by the way, but I'm going to give you 10 because I know how good you are. And he's happy with that. We're going to skip this and then go straight to the rating. And we know it's going to be an A. And we can check what is the overall rating of Yassine Benzia. He was going to be the next big thing on like FIFA 12. I remember him 10 years ago when he was about 17 on FIFA 12. Like, he was unbelievable. 72 rated Yassine Benzia. And last but not least, we've got this guy who looks okay. Kevin Topoko. Again, this guy's just going to be I want to offer him 2 years, and that he's already beat me to it. And he's already beat me. I was going to offer him 3k in wages, but he wants a bit less. Great. And that's me done with the transfer market. Kevin Topoko, again, not a penny spent. And his overall rating, obviously an A again, because he cost nothing. And then, I mean, I'm doing fantastic business. Again, he's not worth half as much. So here's the team. Let's make it. Dubois. I'm going to put in, because he's 16, for God's sake. So we've got... The Poker 65 rated there, you can see. Kidula. Gonna have her hand on the bench with Sibley. Quarrel have on the bench to the Duro. Stretton, do that. Right back, centre back, left back, left back, CDM, see you where I'm going. CDM, CDM, CDM. Agatisi, Smith, Fafana, then the, yeah. So that's all set. close observation, whatever. Steerman departs, scout departs, commercial targets, whatever. Whatever. Whatever, we'll look at them. Can't guarantee your games. Can't guarantee your games. Can't guarantee your games. Can't guarantee your games. Also, something I want to do right now is this. Bye. Okay. Now, mainly. Transfer budget increase. Let's have a look how much we've got in the budget. By the way, I'm not going to touch it. What I am going to do is one little thing. Send me youth staff. Send one of them. For 9 months in England. And besides that, I'm happy enough. Let's just get on with it. We're in the Championship, and I feel that I've made a lot of very sensible signings. Every single one of them, I'd like to add. Doesn't cost me a penny. James Collins for 10k more than what he's worth to Paderborn. And my scout is setting up. That's very good. I know which players I want to get rid of. What I don't want to get rid of. Roughly. Obviously, if a really good offer comes in, I'm happy to negotiate and have a look round. And I think this is news telling us. There's me and my assistant. I believe that's James Collins being shown out the door to Paderborn. I'm not too bothered that they're not best pleased with that. Right, let's have a look at the inbox. 9th of July, my birthday, very good. Forsyth offer. He's on the transfer market. I'm happy to accept, and again, I'm happy to accept. Collins has sold, and like I say, Smith there. These are all players that are on the transfer list for a reason. Smith really didn't get many games last season. There's a reason for that. He wasn't bad, he just was absolutely bang average. And there goes Craig Forsyth to Lechia Gdansk. A very good servant to Derby County, but unfortunately, you know, past his best. We'll simulate training, have a look. Foreign Andoni. Final scout report, 70 rated. I don't need you. Sorry, Chief. Going to advance. Now what? And this will be Corey Smith as well. Yeah. Başakşehir. Istanbul de Başakşehir. I'm happy enough with that. Corey Smith's gone. A financial report. Because we've made the money on them leaving, there's absolutely no reason why I shouldn't be in the good books now with the... I'll show you my... what's it for the season? Where are we? Objectives. Well, confidence rating, whatever. The main ones they want is to gain so much from shirt sales within a season. I've already got 8% and we're barely at the season. They want me to sell 3 players, what I have. Sign 3 players in your youth academy for the midfield. They're the main confidences. They want me to sign 3 midfielders and within 2 seasons have one of them playing 50% of games. I'll try my best. I've done the brand exposure. Financial, that's what they want. Domestic success, they want me to finish mid-table. And conditional success is not so. I'm already well away with the selling of 3 players. We're getting somewhere-ish. But yes, soon be the end of this transfer special where we've gone a bit mad with the transfers, to be honest. I believe I'm happy with my team for the season. Again, I've got players that are going to grow as well. Obviously, Nagy maybe not, actually. 30. Bealy, Cashin. I've got Wilson, Lacroix, who are handy. But look at the bench. They're all 70-odd rated. There are options on the reserves as well. It's a very solid team. Benzie is on there because he's a few years younger. Now, again, I want to play the players that are going to be playing more. Dubois, I think I've 5-star week for 16 years of age. I've got a striker for the rest of the career mode there in Dubois. What a signing. We're going to advance and just keep looking at that inbox, see if there's anything coming in. And then we're going to do a couple of games tonight. Starting off with a home game against Birmingham, away against Sunderland, then away against Doncaster in the Cup. Right. Let's just simulate up to that game against Birmingham, and then we can call this video a day. I'm fairly happy. In fact, I'm very happy with the transfers. James Chester transfer offer, 2.6. Again, 34 years of age. One thing that he does massively, this does a fair few players that we've sold, they drastically bring that average age of the squad down. Okie doke. That is me. Now we've simulated this. Done with the last training before the first game of the season. Here we are, and we start the season at home against Birmingham. Thank you so much for watching. Hopefully we can have a positive second season, consolidate in the Championship, and then next season we can push for a Championship title challenge. That's the plans. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, take care, and I'll see you next time for some more Derby County career mode. Cheers. Bye-bye.